so beautiful, the most wonderful treasure in God's eye. You are purposeful, because he took intentional time crafting every inch of your design. You are perfect. You are not a mistake or to be seen as second rate. You are a masterpiece with every quirk and every trait crafted exactly how you were meant to be made. You are worth more than you can ever imagine. You are the last thing from average. You are set apart. From the very start, when there was no light or dark, you are already a part of God's glorious plan. For you are a masterpiece. You are worth more than a relationship. You are more than your education. You are more than what you see in the mirror. You are more than your insecurities or fears. You are a masterpiece. 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 You are worth more than the opinion of a guy. You have more value than what college you applied. You are greater than your amount of followers on Instagram. For God gives you more worth than any person can. You are a masterpiece. Victorious. You hold power. You are a warrior. You are special. You are flawless. Your creation was not thoughtless. You are a masterpiece. On your best day or your worst day, you are a masterpiece. That is your identity because that is what the master speaks. You are the clay in the potter's hands, the master crafted your every piece. More than the opinion of a guy, you have more value than what college you applied. You are greater than your amount of followers on Instagram. For God gives you more worth than any person can. You are a masterpiece. That will never change. So please don't sell yourself short. Don't see yourself less than you really are. You are important. You are unique. No matter what this world says, you are a masterpiece.